It's crazy. Damn, I really want to go right. I guess that's all right. I know, like some ghetto ass.
You know what I'm saying?
The apartments. I'm just putting my feet up. From high up in the air. Yeah, there we go. Now I'm up. I'm high up. Oh, look at that on the road.
This is disgusting. Roadkill.
So beautiful. Yeah, I'm about to go somewhere beautiful. For real.
See where I'm at? This is one of the first places I came when I made my first vlog when I left the hood for the first time like 2 years ago. And I went to the hills, like, this is one of the like, first spots I went to. This peaceful place. Came here with it. You know what I'm saying? This place right here got memories. Like, if y'all want to see what video I made here, go look on my first channel. One of my first videos is called, I Am Far Away From My Hood and Where I Used to Live. And All the Hoods I Used to Live, I think. That's what I think it's called. Shit, we better step out real quick, take a quick walk.
Then get out of here. I'm going to take the walk before it gets too dark out here. Oh, shit. I walked all the way down there last time. Is there somebody over there? Oh, the sand. Too much sand. Oh, look over there. Look at them birds. Damn, I miss this place.
I miss this place for real. Been a minute since I came out here, you dig? Been a minute since I came out here, you look.
Oh, you can slip over here, slip into that water easily. Oh shit, almost slipped. Oh shit. It's a magpie. I'm gonna go to this toilet. Oh, that's cute. Damn, that sounds amazing. Because there's a waterfall down there. That's how it sounds so good. I think there might be a bird's eggs around here or something. We're gonna see. That sound though, I can't wait to hear that beautiful waterfall. Wow, the town is it. I don't know why, but it feels a little weird being around here. Maybe it's because there's a big ass hole right there. Maybe there's a wild animal under there. Maybe. I hear something around here. Yeah, I hear something. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, man. You trying to get set up? I remember last time. Which way did I walk?
Walked over there, then the waterfall's down there.
Where was it? Which way did I walk? I gotta see this. I can hear it. Y'all can hear it, yeah? That beautiful waterfall. I can hear it, yeah? Yeah. I'm not sure. I think it might have went this way. Oh, no. I don't remember which way I took last time. It might be up there. But damn, you never know what's here, I swear. Could be a crazy wild animal. That's what I also love about coming down here, too. Yeah, you see there's definitely a cave down there. That's crazy. That's definitely a cave. I think there's multiple more here. Yeah, that's where we walked last time. The waterfall down there. You hear that? I heard something. Yeah, it's down there anyways. Yeah, it's down there. It's all the way down there. That waterfall. It's so beautiful. I love the sound of it. It's so peaceful. It's so amazing. Now I want to get out of here. Look at that big ass. Who took that shit? Now I want to get out of here. Put this back on 0.5, though. And there's another cave right there. Like a little hole. This is making me wonder, like, what's out here? They say this is a nature reserve and they got all kinds of type of animals out here. Wild animals too. At that. And there's another hole over here. Like two caves over there. Man, this is crazy. So they're basically living out here for free, yeah? And there's a hole there too. Basically living out here for free, yeah? And look, there's a hole right here too. See? It's a hole.
Enjoying myself out here, so I love taking these type of walks by myself, you know?
Oh, another hole. This one's deep too. Damn. This hole's so deep, bruh. Nah, it ain't that deep. Look at it. It ends right there. But what could possibly stay there? Why do they just have random holes out here?
That's weird. Wildlife, yeah.
What's under here? I feel like that's where the snakes and stuff be at.
I
Damn. Look how many rocks are there. Can't even swim here. All them rocks. I swear you can't swim here. Hello. Little duck here. Oh, you see that little white, little bird looking thing over there? No, that's a rock. horses. More of them.
There's a new little special that they be having, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Eating these munchies, you know what I'm saying? Eating good, you know, living good, you know what I'm saying? Special Big Mac, man. Yeah, dude. For the dogs. What a dogs. And it came with a cheeseburger and some fries.